Okay, it has been idling now for 15 minutes after we just did a reset adaptation on TuneECU. Turning it off in 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, it idled just fine for 15 minutes. 15 minute reset is over. Turn it back on. Not touching the throttle. Fire it up. Butterflies just opened up to open it. Idling. E-cars. Ignore the FI code. That's for the airbox. The one that goes about right there. We're going to throttle up. And we're dead. Now, no throttle. Idle's just fine. Fan is on. Ignore the fuse that was taken out for ECU. Alright, throttle on again. As soon as I let the throttle all the way off, it died. Fans on. I'm gonna try and turn it on again. No throttle. It's on, no biggie. Vapor lock. No air is rushing in. Warm, but it's not excessively warm. Throttle on. No. Idle's right up.